In the middle of a COVID crisis, as a second wave envelops China, now they are down to their bullying, and another country which is familiar with their tactics has supported India. Global support pouring in for India's response and India's stand vis-a-vis China at Ladakh. Taiwan press backs India's stand. Let's get more details from Athar. Yes, Athar.
Well, Padmila, this is not only being played out at a diplomatic and a military level. It seems social media has also jumped in. What we are, I'm going to show you right now is what's going viral in Taiwan. This is one image that has been branded the photo of the day by Taiwanese press. I just lost it here. I'm just going to go back to this if I can very quickly. There it is. It's an image of Lord Ram on one hand and the Chinese dragon on the other. This is, of course, coming in from various supporters who are no fans of China, clearly, be it Taiwanese or protesters in Hong Kong. This is one such image where Lord Rama is shown about to slay the China dragon here. That's one picture. There are more, of course, and I'll try and go to it immediately. There's, of course, one more of pop culture figures and cartoon figures and animated anime figures. Chun-Li is a very popular Chinese anime figure. It is being taken on by what looks like a sadhu or a meditator saying, I will meditate and then I will slay you. So clearly, not just diplomatically or militarily, this is also going viral. Support for India going viral. Clearly, protesters in Hong Kong are not too happy with China. Taiwan has obviously no love lost for China. So support coming in from all places, not just in social media, not just militarily, diplomatically, but also creatively.
Very interesting. You know, Athar, if you could just show us that picture more closely, the kind of imagery used by Taiwan is especially significant at this point.
Well, absolutely. This is the one I'm talking about. This is Lord Ram over here. And here is the Chinese dragon. It says, we conquer, we kill. That's one image I'm talking about. The other image I was talking about is this one. This is a pop culture figure known as Chun-Li, very popular in anime figures. Here is an Indian, mystic, I would call it, for want of a better word, saying, I will meditate and then I will destroy you. This is the kind of art we are seeing on social media. Here's Lord Ram about to slay the dragon with his bow and arrow. So clearly, support coming in all creative manner for India as far as China is concerned.
Very, very interesting, I would say. Very, very interesting, and especially the kind of images chosen. Thanks very much, Athar, for having joined us with that quick update. Meanwhile,